In the alternating dead bug shown here, we're going to alternate between extending our opposite arm and leg to challenge our core stabilizers. We want to make sure we don't break at the hips, the shoulders, or in the core so that our lower back stays touching the ground.